was you, I wanna have peace too.
I wanna be me too. I wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd be Elvira too. I'd be Elvira too. I'd be Elvira too. If I was you, I wanna be me too. I wanna be me too. I wanna be me too.
Sale. Okay. Hello, darlings. It's me, Elvira, Mistress of And welcome to my new show, Dance Macabre. That's right. Now I know what you're saying to yourself right now. That ain't the way you spell dance. There ain't no E on the end. Sorry. American school system. Anyway, God love it. But I'm just kidding. This is the way you spell dance with an S. It is for sophisticated. That's right. Or stupid, depending on what you got. Anyway, I just want to warn all of you that tonight's show features real live dead people dancing. Not to be confused with that TV reality show, Dancing with the Stars, which features real life people with dead careers dancing. Vacation on a tropical island, but you know me, I love a good lay. That's right. And I just adore a big greasy pig with an apple in its mouth. Okay. Good to see my manager eating healthy for a change. But now it's that time of year where I trade in my coconuts for pumpkins and embrace all things spooky. That's right. And speaking of spooky embraces, how about that dress I was wearing, huh?
Yeah!
That dress was moving more than Britney Spears in her Vegas act. That dress was moving more than Cher's face. Cher's so old, she calls everybody Sunny now. Same age, but you know. Okay. That dress was moving to Canada if Trump gets elected.
Yeah!
And speaking of scary boobs, how many of you are going dressed as Elvira this Halloween? I mean, if I were you, I'd want to be me. Yeah, really, you know, you would be surprised about how many people dress as me for Halloween. Really, and I just heard some of them are even women. So, like my first boyfriend said while he was holding a video camera and a can of whipped cream, that's not what he said. He's very close to it. He said,
let's do it!
Let's do it! Right!